Look at all these vehicles here. Like they were trying to escape from something.
Thank you.
wonder what this place used to be.
Can't do that yet. Ugh, my head. This damn infection. If I don't get a handle on it, that thing is going to happen to me. Thank you.
People were obviously very highly advanced back then.
This won't work. There are beasts everywhere. Almost got me. Oh, wait. You're Tylus's apprentice, right?
Oh, wow. Yeah. Did he send you? It's good to meet you. But maybe we should take this conversation somewhere else. Come with me. My hiding place isn't far from here. Keep your eyes open. The silence is deceptive. Okay, Mrs. Better. I'm sorry about the smell. Finding a safe place to answer nature's call, well, it's not easy.
How long have you been hiding out here?
A few days, I suppose. It's not by choice. I should be. But Tylus must have forgotten. Yeah. It's not just those creatures that are out to get. My guides were shot by some bastard outlaw. A whole troop left Goliath, but I'm the only one left. I guess he wanted me dead too, but I got away. He's still out there, waiting, while I'm stuck here using the... Yeah?
You won't...
You mean I'm free to leave this... Did you make...
Is that him?
He killed my guides right in front of me. I guess I wanted him. But you're right. It's no good dwelling on the past. I better get moving towards the fort.
You want me to come?
That's okay. There are some herbs on the way I have to look out for. I don't want to waste your time with that. Come and visit me when you're at the fort. I guess they'll probably put me up in the healer's quarters. I'd be happy to see you there.
Sounds good.
No worries. Later.
Good.
That isn't enough.
Watch out!
Just can't do that yet.
doesn't look good. At all.
Just can't do that yet.
Hey, you! Hold on a second!
What?
Huh. You're the first person to come by in days. I need your help.
And who are you?
I'm so sorry. Where are my manners? My name's Aaron. Renowned inventor of the monster traps throughout Tavar. And now, you no longer have to go out hunting for yourself. My traps do the work for you. Quite ingenious, if I do say so myself.
So what do you need my help with, then?
Well...
Go on.
Unfortunately, the traps don't, work the way they should.
Let me guess. This is where I come in.
When I tested the traps at the fort, they worked perfectly. I have no idea why they're not working now.
You want my help fixing them?
I'd rather you kill the monsters that have congregated around the traps. If I come home without any spoils, I'll be a laughingstock.
Why don't you just kill them?
Because I...
Well, that's fu-
Check my invention out. It'll be a revolution. Once it's fully operational, nobody will have to get their head. Set the trap, lay the bait, the beasts wander in, and...
Just...
All right. You're a little crazy. I've been focused on my invention over the last... I even found some children to test it. They were just the... Anyway, everything went smoothly, so I... If I catch any monsters with it, I won't have to work a night shift for...
Where...
Just head south. Yeah. Follow the path.
What are you paying me to...
I don't have money, but I could probably scrape together...
I'll take...
Really?
Get behind me! Leave it to me!
We don't put up with that kind of thing around here. won't take long.
This won't work. This won't work. Just can't do that yet.
Back problems?
I took care of the monsters hanging around your traps.
Oh, excellent. Just what I wanted to hear. Well, here's your reward.
Maybe you should test your inventions more thoroughly, huh? Not sure I'll bother saving your ass next time.
I just need to tinker with a few of the settings. I'm nearly there. I can feel it in my loins. Then you'll see. I'll fix the faults at once. I'll be the one laughing when my traps are a huge success.
just can't do that yet.
Watch out! take care of that! It's kind of creepy here.
Watch out!
Just can't do that yet. Probably better off not thinking about it.
I find the sound of the ocean soothing somehow. If peace ever comes, I'm gonna build myself a little cottage here.
And then?
And then, nothing. I'll just sit here, watch the sunset, and get old. Then I'm just daydreaming.